Will you have a drink?
Look, I'm flat broke and I can't afford to drink.
What's that going to do with that man? I said I'd buy you a drink. You don't have to buy me one. Now drink it down.
He rode out quick from Beveridge, ground firm with morning frost. Please keep your rifles loaded, please keep your fingers crossed. Silhouetted by the bushland, and with their pistols drawn, Ned Kelly and disciples lit Christlike by the dawn. Like Charlemagne in armour, set on a jet black coat. Rest easy tonight, Ned Kelly, none of this is your fault. The governor sat in Melbourne, grown fat off kangaroo. Sent gunning for the Kelly gang, some good old boys in blue. They crept across the creekbed, the silence sealed their fate. Ned Kelly and companions in ambush lay in wait. Lonegan was struck down as if by a lightning bolt. Rest easy, young policeman, none of this is your fault. The telegraph wires were humming, up and down they rang. Ned Kelly by court order was here condemned to hang. His mother cries the southern skies, but for all the times I prayed, such is the life God gives us, such is the world is made. Have courage, Mrs. Kelly, though your faith is full in vain. Your tears are like your children, they have fallen on the bank. Now the lanes are lined with junkies, we've paved the desert sands. We leave unwelcome footprints to someone else's lands. Now I'm sitting shit-faced in the Burke Street Mall arcade, thinking of all the debt there is that'll never be repaid. Still we are all outlaws except of a different kind. My silence will not shield me, I know the fault is mine.
Sure, Ned Kelly.